Live in HD from the station that brings you more West Texas news. News West 9 at 6 starts now.
And new at 6, the record rainfall last weekend definitely helped replenish our lake levels, but what did all that rain do for local farmers?
Well, Gina Martinez tells you how the heavy downpour is impacting their livelihood and what it means for their crops.
Every day, farmer Andy Schumann wakes up and tends to his crops out in Midland County. He has 350 acres of irrigated cotton, and with the record rain we just got, they're thriving even more than before.
It's great for the farmers. It's great to finish out the irrigated crop that we've had growing. Put a smile on your face.
But it's a different story with his 1,300 acres of dryland cotton.
We had good planting rain, but not enough to carry the cotton through the summer months. Just didn't have enough moisture to grow on.
This is what a cotton plant is supposed to look like during the growing season with the right amount of water, but this is what most farmers are dealing with, and as you can see, this year the rain came a little too late. Schumann says about 80% of his dryland crops won't even be harvested, making it tough to pay the bills. Farmers all over the area are facing the same situation.
We like rain anytime we can get it, but it's always a next year crop, it seems like, on the farmer.
But even though the rain missed this year's crop, there is a silver lining.
We're building up our underground moisture, plus replenishing our water wells. As of the pasture, we run cows. It's excellent to grow enough grass to go through the winter and maybe less feed cost.
For now, Schumann and other farmers alike are looking up for rain until it's planting time again.
Rain will brighten his day up and look forward to next year trying to grow a new crop and a better one.
Reporting in Midland County, Gina Martinez, News West 9.